Who are your top five wide receivers in the world today?
You get a wristband to guarantee you an official spot for the official weigh-in for
number one is Big Bro.
10% off your closed circuit seats. Come on over to my left.
Number two, out of respect,
for your official Money Team gear, Money Team merchandise, the official one.
Number three, I have to say, Pacquiao, out of respect.
Money Team hats.
And the next two is Adrian Bronner and Adrian Bronner.
Follow the Money Team on Twitter as well.
Why Pacquiao? Why Pacquiao, out of respect?
At Mayweather promo.
Marquez.
At Floyd Mayweather.
He did some amazing things in the sport of boxing. You can't take that from him.
Dude, the three individuals that you would want. Who's on the hit list? One, two, three.
Everybody.
Anybody? Matisse? Ruslan? Rios?
Listen. You can line them all up. You can line Matisse up. You can line Rios up. You can line
Danny Garcia?
No disrespect to Danny. That's a nice friend of mine, but he's definitely in the lineup. And Amir Khan's definitely in the lineup. You know, I want to fight everybody.
I felt bad for 6'4", because I saw a video where your laptop, it got destroyed. You saw the reaction. That was a good commercial. What was that, a Dell?
That was some bullshit. Yeah.
It was an Acer.
They're not made to last, huh?
Nah.
So right now, you're here in Vegas to support Floyd Mayweather. He's fighting Manny Pacquiao. What do you think about the fight itself? How do you break it down?
It's gonna live up to what it's supposed to be because it's Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather, but Floyd Mayweather should win this fight easily.
Easy? Nobody says easy. Why do you say easy?
Nothing's easy. Even my last fight wasn't easy, but God blessed us with the talent to make things look easy. He's gonna make it look easy.
What do you think about Amir Khan against Chris Algieri?
I don't know about that fight. I don't care.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'll track down Sean. My understanding
is Sean gave my man. How you feeling, Adrian?
You know, I'm feeling good. I'm all in the back, like in the back. What are you doing?
White ticket.
What's up?
What's up?
You know that footage.
What's up?
I'm not even looking for you. Where are you at now?
It burns up in my
car.
Oh, well, I'm just going to put it on this automatically.
It's making $550. Why is this what?
Ticket.
It's only going to be there for 5 minutes. And then there's going to be a fuzzy alert.
I don't think that was the